All right, everybody, welcome back to the channel. Inferno Games here, and welcome to the Inferno Realm. Today we are playing some more Star Trekker in our Dutta Adventures series. And yeah, here is our employee, Oki James, working for Cheii Trucking. All right, so we are going to go see Sour Candy. Make sure everything's good. Good. Let's go meet Sour Candy over in Atlas Prime. Our suit and everything. Our air filters are good. Looks like we need some power cells. All right. Let's go head back. Jump.
Welcome to Atlas Prime. This is an automated inspection checkpoint. Please be patient while we check for compliance with local regulations.
Oh, they must be after me the last time when I ran that gate.
Check complete. Results are satisfactory. Have a great day.
Right. I don't realize I don't have my space CDL, so we're good. Alright. We are good. So what we're gonna do here is we're gonna get some fuel and some I think some power cells. Let's go do that real quick. Run out of gas on the frontier. Thank you. Right. Gas. Well, we see Sour Canyon. Let's go over here to the, supply shop. Okay, I watch a lot of trucking vlogs on YouTube. They tell me it's okay if you can't back up. It happens to everybody. We are in. So, price. Pack of beer. Power cell. $5.35 for a power cell. Oh my god. I don't think there's a way I can charge these power cells, right? So let's buy a couple of power cells. One's needed the most. You got three good power cells, okay. Way to destroy your stuff already. Okay. I don't think I need anything else for right now. Maybe just another one of these. Pre-trip check, so. Core A, core B is 58%, our suit's at 59%, and gravity's at 82%, oxygen's at 54%. Okay. Oxygen is pretty good, okay. So we are going to go see Sour Candy now. Oh, that is some debris. Let's turn off the lights. Sure, give me the rundown.
Great. I'm looking for someone to haul something to Emerald Junction. I do it myself, but I really need to get back to my workshop. Should be some sweet lettuce on delivery, though.
Sounds great. Where's the trailer?
Just give me a moment here. Okay, I've sent you the delivery schedule. If you're too early, there'll be nowhere to park the trailer. And if you're too late, Barrow won't need the shipment anyway. So the trick is to optimize your route. It might be a quick turnaround, but you can't make it too quick, you copy?
10-4, Sour Candy.
Great. Catch me on the rebound and let me know how it panned out.
Well, we just damaged some of our shit, our truck. We have any leaks? Oh crap, we got some leaks.
Thank you.
47%. Oh, what's going on? All right. It's a Medusa 6. Let's check all our systems. Make sure we're good to go. Thank you. Alright. A lot of debris coming in right here, so gotta kinda watch out for that. Oh, there's a big one right there. Alright. Approaching our jump area. What's a 1017?
You really are a green apple, huh? Well, I've been hearing reports of an unregistered freight job. You hauling something for sour candy?
You lucky I can't cuss right now.
All right. Most folk at the DIV ain't as lenient as me.
You're so lucky I can't cuss right now. Ooh, you. Oh my gosh! All right. An unregistered freight drop. I don't know what you're talking about.
And attach the merch at these coordinates. We'll have this job wrapped up in no time at all.
Called to a way station. Not too sure if this is the right thing to do because I feel like we're hauling something illegal. But you can always trust somebody named Sour Candy, though, alright? I'm just kidding. If someone's ever.
Now bring your rig to a stop and we'll begin the scan.
If someone's ever named Sour Candy, do not trust them.
We'll have you back in the road shortly. Load looks good. Have a great day out there.
Nice. Alright, we can go wide. I think we can go wide right here. Careless driving, damaged client property. I didn't even make any money, did I?
Great stuff. Thanks for the delivery, Lucky. I'll keep you in mind next time I need something doing on the sly. Oh yeah, Candy said she's headed to Medusa 6. Head that way if you want to catch up with her. As for me, it's back to the old grind. Catch you later, Lucky. This is Barrow out and in the clear.
Meet Sour Candy at Medusa 6. Alright, let's go meet Sour Candy, I guess. I did not make any money. How much did it cost me? How much money do I have? 2,000? I would have made some pretty good check of change if I didn't destroy that crate. Well, it wasn't my fault, man. Some a-hole. That's the only thing I can say right now. I'm sorry for cussing that. collided with me. Aw, man. I'm barely making ends meet out here. I don't need you guys colliding with me. We're all on the same team, man. Come on. I don't want to hit that. Oof. That was close. do I have? Launch tank. I'm gonna go low right here because I don't want to collide with anybody. Alright, yeah, it was a good day for some trucking.
This is Sour Candy, looking to kill some time. Got any apple ears out there? What about you, LJ? Wanna play a little game?
Sure, I'll play.
Yes, I am so excited. I've wanted to try this for so long. Anyone else around?
Moon baby, back at you, Candy. Though, seems strange of you to be killing time when you're always running out of it.
This is Red Eddie pitching in. Candy's always got too much time, or too little, if you ask me.
Ha ha. I'm excellent with my time, thank you very much. Just stuck at the bank a while because I missed my dumb loan appointment. But anyway, enough of that boring stuff. Everyone, welcome to Sour Candy's Amazing Fantastic Galaxy Trivia Game!
That might be too many adjectives.
Here's how it works. I'll ask a few questions, and the first person to radio the right answer gets a point.
That's fun.
Is there a prize?
Oh, I didn't think that far ahead. Winner gets, bragging rights, and bragging rights are like gold around here. Alright, players, I think it's time. Let's get started. Question number one. Starbreak has what type of animal as their adorable mascot?
Pig.
Lucky Jay's got it. Skip the Pig is on every other billboard around here. 1 point for Lucky. Okay, on to the next round. Now, you all know me and how I've made volatile chemicals a hobby.
You say that like it's a good thing, sis.
It's a fun thing, which makes it a good thing. But this bit of trivia is something everyone should know. Question two. What does TNT stand for? That's it.
Hey, Ace? Why do you know that?
I paid attention in chemistry class. I'll put it's a normal piece of trivia.
Lucky Jay is my new favorite, folks. So that's a point for LJ.
This is GB Broadcasting. Mind telling me what you're all up to?
We're in the middle of a nail-biting episode of Sour Candy's Marvelous Amazing Galaxy Trivia Game. At least I think that's what it was called.
Listen, Candy, I don't want to be the fun police, but you're being a bunch of windjammers. You gotta wrap it up.
We're almost done, I promise. 2 more minutes, please.
All right. You're lucky I like you much. Wrap it up soon, okay?
Thanks, B. We will. Right. I've got one last question for you all. Obviously, that was the incredibly talented Velvet Bandwagon. But for the final point, what was the name of that award-winning track?
Me, Myself, and an Open Road.
Open Road? I'm pretty sure it's Rusty Gold.
Correct, Moon Baby. You get the final point.
No!
Now let me tally the scores. 1 point here, another there, and... Looks like Lucky Jay is our lucky winner!
Woo! Well done, LJ!
Pretty impressive for a newbie.
It is. And because of that, they win bragging rights forever in perpetuity throughout the universe.
You're pushing your luck here, Candy. And don't y'all have something else to be doing? Something a little more productive?
Now you're really being the fun police. Okay. Well, thanks for helping me pass the time, everyone. I'll catch y'all again soon.
Catch you around, sis.
Bye, everyone.
Wow. Storm Junction. I think we can go to I-25 back to Edgeboro. That's where we came from. Let's head on that way. Are you freaking kidding me? I hit anything, did I? We're just exploring. I'll come back for that. Yeah, find my way back to the area I was at so I can see if I can visit that body shop. Because my truck is... Weird for Jim. Oh, it's Atlas Prime, okay. Back to Atlas Prime. I don't know what I'm hitting, but I'm hitting something. Crap. We hit a lot of something. My hold's at 0%. Oh, crap. One more collision and I'm probably gone, too. No. Right. Get off, and I don't want to look at it anymore. Get back to Atlas Prime. So we're going to head to Atlas Prime. What in the fudge? Whoever is driving that thing, I hope you stub your toe for the rest of your life. And I hope your mom just calls you to tell you that she hates you. God damn it. Okay, James, you're trying to survive out here. I'm getting bombarded with problems today. Get out of here before something else decides to ram into us. Come on, baby. We just gotta make it. We just gotta make it to that body shop. Atlas Prime Auto Essentials. $100 for a collision that wasn't even my fault. Oh my god. I know there's debris in this area. I'm doing my best to avoid it. Thank you. Okay. Faster. Okay, well, let's open this. Let's sell you. Still need to buy me some batteries. All right, I think this is going to end the episode here. Hope you guys enjoyed our shenanigans today. We just got destroyed. Did one job, didn't make any money because something crashed into us and our hull kept getting damaged. But I hope you guys enjoyed our adventure. And yeah, this is Oki James with Cheii Trucking, and I hope you guys enjoyed. See you guys in the next video. All right, you guys have a good one and goodbye.